Is that a knock at the door? It might be the pizza man. I hope he remembered the garlic bread. He fucked up last time and forgot it. If I open that door and there's no garlic bread, that little bastard will be carrying his balls home and his money back.
somebody let me on for free. I left my wallet at home, got to get to the shops by three. Hello, my local greengrocer, now what do you want for me?
Check out those things. Hey, Neil. What's going on? Give me the carrots and me. Yeah, dude. I'm good. Same as always. You still trying to make those pieces fit? Yeah, somewhat. It's coming along though. I knew it would. You got your ending yet? No. But it probably should have been about 20 minutes ago. Hey, just as long as they're entertained, right? But you see, the thing is, I don't know if they're going to be this time. I see. You're sitting there and you're thinking, if something is created with absolutely no meaning behind it, does that make it art? Well, maybe it does. Maybe it doesn't. Fuck it, dude. As I always say, just keep them laughing. I love you, Neil. I love you too, Neil. Dude, is that a taco? Here, dude. Have my fucking taco.
Cut.